Just rebooted OBS. Hopefully that is a lot better. Oh,
you can't see me. Hopefully that's a bit better now.
Kept after all. Place him on the cot, quickly. Enough time has been wasted. Stiff, slight bolt. Beautiful blistering already. No ruptures. Not dead. 3 days yet. I've been growing a sickness, deep in the swamp. All completely controlled with my care. Not too much, not too little, but the tree. To the south, 3 corpses were prepared with possible cures. I'll tend our friend here. I was walking in the swamp, watching mushrooms bloom from a bird carcass, when I sensed it. A new thing. An unknown. I brought it to one of my corpse groves. The sickness spread, feasting on the dead, breathtakingly beautiful. But the tree senses.
This is it.
That's not a good reaction.
Yes, makes sense. That corpse was treated with weeping nettle. Nearly. Missing one key ingredient. The blood fungus. A ripe bastard to grow since. Once it's collected.
precious mana.
Since you have the fungus, place it on Shomil. He will be the final king.
Oh, look at how the sickness has marbled the corpses.
I will drive the red. It's done. That's the problem. People think of rot like it's lifeless or worse, corrupt. I know better. It may not think or feel as we do, but it has a pulse. Now this place is... never mind my troubles. You've helped me. I won't have it said. Zerk doesn't pay his debt.
I haven't seen one of these in a while. From what I've heard, these require a special acid flux applied to them to allow clean extraction.
Explain.
I'm afraid that's all I know about it. You should seek out Mislan in Zarbenzet to acquire the flux. I am sure he wouldn't mind if you used his bench to apply it too. The good fortune.
Thank you.
Thank you. It is done.
Welcome to the treasury.
Okay. I'm not selling them.
Not while I'm in town.
Beautiful and handy.
Yes, indeed. Truthfully, our victory...
I lingered at the fort, managing to find some partial record of the paladins who stayed there.
I aim to carve the name of every paladin.
Though it seems I may need to find another...
There were attempts, yes. Some could not believe. And others, I think, chose not to believe.
It is not much.
Okay. Checking each town. Side quests. Thank you. Hello? Damn it. Oh! The missing wasn't a prompt, it was a... I mean, it is a prompt, but... It's saying the text... It's saying that file is missing in the bloody prompt name. God damn it. Okay. Yeah, wait.
Slowly. My daughter, Katharina. Hard to remember her favorite flower was Puff. Puff. I remember it growing near Brick.
I need time to do that.
I'm out of mana.
Thank you.
this?
I'm not ready yet.
Katarina. I think she was friends.
Katarina Cresson, that old crone died when I was a child. More wrinkled than womanly. She was burned and buried out back under the memorial wall.
It's gonna be easier to blame myself.
Got nothing to say to you.
Out of mana.
I didn't realize how far away I was.
Thank you. I'm not ready yet.
What? Well, I've only been... Oh.
Yes.
I've remembered something. Stole it from a woman who was... But what I did was wrong. It wasn't worth it. Backwater? No. She wasn't so I may be dumb. Damn. That name. She's probably forgotten them.
Put that bloody whole tree was moving for a second.
Once mine, then lost. He took it.
Indeed.
Then he suffers. Coax out the snakes of the marsh. Ask them for their venom.
I told him. I cannot cure what is not sick.
Worthless. And precious. It holds no cure.
Precious.
I lack the needed mana.
While I'm in town.
Good, good. Good. It will ease his wounds. But the pain of the heart, it will hurt. He will suffer. Then he will not. Understand?
Understood.
You may tell him that he is forgiven.
Sound.
I can barely lift my
swamp. Take me. Yeah, give it here.
Mm-hmm.
out of mana.
I need time to prepare.
Is great. I'm sorry.
Soul. His name. I took Grisha's blood first. And it's... Oh, God.
The swamp will take me soon enough.
At least now.
I can just leave me be.
Okay.
Okay. I just want to do more. Once I roll this.
This goes global.
Thank you. simple. Probably should have visited a healer.
Thank you.
I did say I'd clear the map before the side quest.
Forgive me.
Please, could you cleanse our well? If you can.
Yeah.
To hell and back we have. In Tarsarak.
Mad fool.
To think you made it following the sheaf of all people.
Just a supply run. To the west and back to Tarsarak.
It's been years since we...
Thank Akarat for you. I'd shake your hand, but my arm, you see. We were all... I was lucky to a point. I managed to slay one of the creatures, but it... I need a flower to treat it. The ghost farm. It grows near those old bones.
There it is.
Thank you. Just in time, too. My arm burns like hell.
I'll apply the treatment.
It's you.
No need to worry. I keep some dried in it.
Damn it! My arm! Burning! My arm!
bloody monsters!
Where are we?
Quickly! Be safe! Not again! Keep them away!
It's fine. I can...
I'm worried it's going to turn into something.
Well, we made it. I just need...
Please, I have gold. A lifetime of...
I'll go in and prepare. Look through my chest. Find me the ghost palm.
It's turning into a monster. This is like The Fly movie.
The petals. What? What is the... No! Help me!
Talking about it.
Ready yet? I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
Hang on, I've got to have a washroom.
Please, Nazel, are you most stressed?
The sick need tending and clean water.
They drank water, Ding.
Bless Akarat's holy name. He
said, Nazla?
May it help you.
Not while I'm in town. Thanks.
Greetings.
Follow me.
Be right back. I've got to hang up my washing. Gonna sink. Hello. It was a false alarm. Turns out I didn't actually hit the start button on the washing machine, so that's now washing. It's not the way I want to go.
Look. Ready yet?
I haven't seen this since my youth.
Didn't know the damn bugger was really following me. Knocked me on the head.
Here is a reward for you.
I cannot do that here.
Face in town. Cross the desert alive, eh?
I need a special something. Scorpion venom glands. The little buggers pack a punch when used right.
Smell that? That's what a damn good time smells like, my friend.
Not while I'm in town.
That looks worn. I can fix it.
Well, I would like that. Blessings on you, friend.
A fine addition to my inventory.
We've got a shipment leaving for Skovos in a fortnight. I deal in Khazrak lands, but some of my stock spoiled. Now I'm short. Have to get more, or I'll be belly up in the bay. Luckily for me, some Khazra just wandered from the south. And now I have you. Just cut.
I cannot do that here.
Same generation.
Ready yet? I need water. May Akarat guide and protect you.
It is done. I'm not ready yet.
I'm not ready yet.
Wrong button. I need to click. Did not want to click it while I was off the horse. Silly Rados.
I can't leave. My Nima disappeared while I slept. I've stayed here.
What does she look like?
Brown eyes, sandy fur. Prefers. Take her back. Over there.
need time to prepare.
Okay, cool. I have a otherwise. We finished all that. Let's
time.
I'm not ready yet.
Okay. One more.
Excuse me.
Recipe for an antidote. If my wine knocks you out.
Smell that? That's what a damn good time smells like, my friend.
Found them. We need to get you home. Follow me.
What troubles you? This way.
Nima? Nima, you're alive! Atta girl. I'm just glad you're safe.
Okay.
Answer to my prayers.
Yeah, calm down, Jesus. Climbing and
Ah!
I need time to prepare that.
I might ask you the same. This is no place for some. I was helping these people escape Chaldeum when we were attacked by monsters. Now we're split up in the
town. Do you require my aid?
I could certainly use an extra sword. Stay close, you two.
I need more time.
Man of my word.
These dumb things.
You three, stay behind me.
You're all going to die.
Come on, let's move. Your face is familiar to me. I must get these people to shelter. If you chance to be in...
Thank you.
I need time to prepare that.
I cannot do that here.
It's like a giant sandworm.
I thought this way would be clear. I made it many leagues, please.
Well, if it isn't the Desert Wanderer. No worse for wear, I see. The drink I owe...
No.
A friend was supposed to meet me. It's risky to show my face on the street with all the knights out there. Her name is Suna. Old woman, white hair. Where's
I will handle it.
Why does the name Suna sound familiar?
I need time to prepare that.
Farewell.
I'm gonna be permanently on fire.
I'm not dead yet, you vulture!
I see that.
Huh? Wait. Get me free. I'll make it. Not to sound ungrateful, but the water behind you. Oh, much obliged. Last means. Come. Help me find the plane.
Here
we are. This will do nicely. Now I may be of some use to you. Let us hurry before they realize I am free.
Friend later, Yakub.
So, you're alive, brother?
Wait for me by the bridge, you idiot. Thought you'd outlive me. We will avenge you, cousin Nassim.
That's everyone. Let's meet them by the lamp bridge.
Can't believe he's dead.
What now, Yassir?
Yes. And now it's yours, too. You've done
as always have friends.
We need to lay low. We're wounded.
Thank you, friend.
Oh, yes.
Almost got the map completely uncovered. Hey, one more. Where is
ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
God, it's scary. Cool.
think I know who you mean. She's been living here some years. Names.
Don't you look at me like that. If you'd seen what I'd seen, heard what I heard.
Excuse me.
Ah, a traveler. Healthy, finely garbed, and...
Suna, yes. It happened last night. The penitent ones arrested her on suspicion of heresy. They've been hunting for someone, rounding people. They have a house they've taken over, near the center of...
I'm a heretic. And it's probably fun.
I wondered what happened to that shipment. Guess.
Not while I'm in town.
Damn it. This is Osric's doing. The bastard has been stalking my every move. He's an Inquisitor captain. A real zealot can't be reasoned with. Here's how we'll do this. Show this insignia to the guard. Tell once you're in, hold their attention. Distract them however...
Before I do that... I will...
Not while I'm in town.
Bring a little bit of shock.
Plague. It escapes even my healing.
Unusual, but a good addition to my wares.
Good business. Come again.
All things have value, I suppose.
None of your concern, citizen. Move. You are a new informant? Quite a strange. Guess we're working with anybody these.
This probably should hang the washing up now that it's actually been washed.
We know you're a friend of the deserter. Our spies have seen the two of you together.
One of the informants is here.
Well, quickly then. What is it? Have you found the deserter? What? Who are you? You're not one of the regulars. Wait. I recognize you. You're that heretic from Chaldeum.
You have no idea the power I wield. Now!
They hurt you?
No, I'm fine, but you need to hurry.
Edgar, who is this?
Someone I trust. What do you mean I need to hurry?
Those men knew about the refugees.
What? Oh, hells. Osric must have tortured it out of someone.
You saved a life today, my friend. Many more hang in the balance.
Let us quit this cursed place. Edgar has been hiding people from the Knights. Inside some...
We thought they would be safe there. Will you go and help Edgar?
Edgar saved my life. I used to live in Chaldeum, you know. The penitent butchers swept through my corner of the city and killed almost everyone I knew. There was a confrontation in the ranks of the Knights. I only saw... By nightfall, he was guiding a handful of us across the desert to safety. And he's been returning. He was one of them, yes. And maybe he was a killer once. I've never met the man. I just know that Edgar fears him. Osric led the group of Inquisitors who accompanied the Knights into Chaldeum. He must have been someone important, personal with Osric now. He can't stand the thought of one of his charges.
Your innocence in Chaldea.
I used to be a knight. You probably figured that out already. I left the day I rescued Suna. If I had killed him instead of fleeing the city, I will flee no longer. I'm going back in for...
I'll meet you there.
Very well. Gather what you need and meet me in the bazaar outside the Chaldean gates. That bastard will pay for what he's done.
What? Cool. Back in a few. Okay, I'm back. Hopefully my dryer is not, in the background is not extremely loud.
Osric and his crew are garrisoned near the main square. As much as I'd prefer Sub, we'll meet some resistance. But we should be able to handle them. Keep moving. They told us that everyone in Chaldeum had joined the Triune Cult. Killed any who could survive. Inarius would not be
What is this?
I'm not ready yet.
Ah, probably should go first. Before coming here.
Stand down, brothers.
Edgar has returned to us.
Oh, yes.
Hello again, Edgar. I hope the lessons in faith I arranged for you were instructive.
You are nothing but a common thug, Osric. You call me a heretic, but it is you who has forsaken your vows and defiled your holy office.
So, you will not repent and beg my forgiveness. Very well. I'll send you to hell, and you can beg Mephisto for mercy.
Sure how to thank you, my friend.
What will you do now?
I can't stop trying to make up for the deaths I've caused. I thought I could just hide people. I'm going to take some people to Geakul. Maybe get on a boat.
Here.
I want you to take my weapon. With Osric dead, it suddenly feels too heavy.
Thank you for bringing this to me. This armor belonged to a friend and a brother in arms. And with a little one.
sent you to us. Oh. I could use some assistance.
Telling you, that old shrine yelled at me.
There is an old shrine north of the city. I was passing it the other day when the very stone yelled at me. Clear as you're talking.
Don't worry.
Having a lock.
I know what I heard.
You stand before Aizel of the Vizierai. That name should have made you fall to your knees in reverence. We brought forth a golden age, and what was my reward? But you're no peasant, are you? First, we need a suitable vessel for my transport. There is a cave nearby, housing a magically sealed chest. Open it with the chant Isun Seni Aproxus. Bring me the contents of this chest, and you will be rewarded. Such is a long history. Many wars were fought in my time. I survived the conflicts, only to I crawled here. My mortal shell was spent, so I possessed the shrine. I had intended this to be a temple. What a question. There are no words to make you comprehend. The people did not cower and scrape by. The very hells bent to our wills. Everything seemed possible then. Did he tell you how he was defiling me? Do I look like an outhouse? The amount.
Yeah. ready yet. Ready yet? Ready yet?
I'll be happy to have this back.
Notes from the Pale Demonologist. Summon larvae into the vessel's stomach. They will lay the grounds for the nest. Try to keep the vessel alive. Living flesh is better fuel for manifesting the demon. Flies are a sign the possession has taken place. The vessel can be unbound at this point, and the demon bent to your will to binding rituals. Didn't believe him at first. Actually works quite effectively.
I'm not ready yet.
I need time.
Ready yet? It's locked. Bags are full.
Oh shit.
Yes, yes, I'll take it.
Not while I'm in town.
Always smart to buy surprise
blessings on you, friend.
Time to prepare that.
You know what? I'm gonna leave it there. I'll probably be streaming again.
I cannot do that here.
Tomorrow in the afternoon sometime. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like, subscribe, share, comment, all that stuff. Watching while on Twitch, please give it a follow if you like the stream. Till next time, see you later. Bye.